Hello everyone, I'm your favorite hacker, Mr. Rubber, and don't worry about the glasses, I just felt like wearing glasses. But anyway, Mario, he told me that I suck, so I'm going to make a diss track on him and beat his ass. Here is the footage of him telling me that I suck. Oh hey, what's up Mario?
Hey, you sucker.
Mario, you're a dead for that. You're a dead man. I'm gonna put a diss track on you and it's gonna make you die. Well, I guess there's only one more thing to do. The diss track. Mr. Robber. Ex-Gaggy. Ex-Mix the Monkey. You're gonna get destroyed, Mario. Pick your fights next time, bro. Let's go. Mario, your insults are
Edward.
Shit, so sit right there and listen to me, shit. Your cap is red, but that's because you
Edward.
Shit in the bed. I thought you were supposed to be cool, but I guess you're just a fool while I'm over here making money poos. Now that you know that I'm pretty goddamn funky, I'll pass it to my homeboy, Bud G. Gaggy.
While the king is here, he's going to spread some cheer. But not before Mario admits he's full of fear. I think this diss track must have hit him too damn hard. It might have even made him mentally scarred.
Oh,
but
shit.
At least you still have your mustache. Oh wait, it's turned into a pile of ash. This beat was too fire, it went to haywire. Now you're begging us to retire, bitch.
Oh my god, that beat is too fiery.
Thanks for coming, Gaggy and Mr. Monkey.
Hey, don't worry, Spot. Thanks for having me on the show.
And that was so fire, I'm going to scream.
And a message from Mario. I hope you get better soon. Psych.